Today we're going to visit some of your questions from YouTube. We got questions coming in on our videos that we're going to go ahead and answer for you today. So for our next question today, Eric Myro writes in, I have a 2015 Kenworth with a Paccar MX13. All of a sudden it loses power for a little bit and then it comes back again. On the computer it says data erratic and sometimes it says VGT actuator 1. What do you guys think? Well, Eric, I would tell you that we probably break this down into two possibilities. We could have a mechanical problem or we could have an electrical problem. So the trick is to take that code and determine if it's referring to an electrical problem or a mechanical problem. And that information we just don't have enough here to determine exactly what it is. But on your turbocharger, you've got an ECM that's controlling an actuator. That ECM sends a signal out to your actuator telling it that, hey, the engine needs more air, so you need to move 30 degrees. It sends a 5-volt signal out, and then it gets a reference back, something less than 5 volts. If it sends 5 volts out, it's supposed to move 30 degrees, and it's supposed to get, say, 3 volts back, but it's only getting 1 or 2 volts back. Now your computer is throwing a code saying, hey, I sent this voltage out and I expect this voltage back. We're not moving where we're supposed to be, and that throws a code. Or you could have something going on mechanically. So something in the turbo may be binding or locking up, and your ECM is telling it, hey, here's where we need to be, and it can't get there physically because of the carbon in the system, whether it's got bent fins in the actuator, whatever it may be, mechanically it can't get there. So we really need to break this problem down and determine, is our problem mechanical or is our problem electrical? And a little bit more information would help us there, but you know, you can probably take that system, get your fault code, figure out exactly what's going on there and determine, hey, I got an electrical problem or I got a mechanical problem. Got an electrical problem, it could be wiring, it could be a short circuit in the system, it could be wires rubbed through, many possibilities there. If it's a mechanical problem, you may have this just is physically broken when you get it apart, or binding or sticking, and that would be something that would lead you to the mechanical side. So hopefully answering these questions helped you to get your engine back on the road. If you need parts or assistance, give us a shout at 844-447-1453 and make sure you hit that like and subscribe button on Facebook and YouTube to stay up to date with the latest from Highway and Heavy Parts. From diagnosis through delivery, we're Highway and Heavy Parts.